You're so cute. That green one. And I just wanna see the light.
I just wanna see the light. What's up, guys? Sorry it's been another minute. We've just been, obviously, like we say every video, you know, we have been busy, but I just got put out of work recently, so I've been home, been bored, been binge watching some shows. Jimbo, he is still working, and they kind of laid some people off of his work, and he might get laid off next, but we don't know. But as of now, he is still working. But I figured, you know, tomorrow is Easter. So I figured, you know, tonight, and he still has to work tomorrow. But I mean, we got nothing to do anyways. So, you know, usually we'd be upset because he had to work. But obviously we can't go anywhere. The only place we are going is over to his parents' house to have dinner, which we might record a little bit over there since we gotta have a video to post. And I'll look a lot better tomorrow, but this is my quarantine, like, oh, who am I kidding? I look like this all the time, except for when I'm not going out, because in previous videos I look like a mess, but trust me, I'll look better tomorrow. But anyways, to the point, I thought since it's Easter and I haven't decorated eggs since I was little with my parents, because me and my brother were all about the Easter Bunny. And so I figured, why not? It'd be a little surprise for, my eyes watering. It'd be a little surprise for when he gets home. And I used to have fun doing it. It was just something, you know, I know it's usually for like kids, but no, it's for adults too. but I mean, I'm only like 19, so, and he's 21. We still are young, obviously, but, anyways, yeah, we are gonna decorate eggs and I'm gonna surprise him. He has no idea we're gonna do this. So I figured you guys can help me in the kitchen, which is a mess right now. Boil the eggs. I gotta get the, coloring ready. We don't have those little egg dippers, so we're gonna have to use spoons. I guess that's it. Let's get on with it.
I got it. Got the eggs.
Okay. Can y'all see me?
Okay. Okay. I think I filled it up good. I don't know if y'all can see that. Can't really tip it much, but those are the eggs. Okay, so I got my lid. So I got my little tiny pot here. So let's do that. Eggs are boiling. They're getting there. Place it up for.
Alright, guys, I just added the lemon juice and the boiling water. So we're about to do blue first. Alright, guys, I got our area set up. I got the ring light set up behind me, but we're gonna be sitting right here in the corner so we can have the little lights behind it.
Alright, so we got all of the dyes right here. We got blue, red, green, yellow. Where's my purple? Oh. This is like a dark, it looks like blue, but it's a darkish purple. You got the eggs ready to go back here. So yeah.
Mm.
Alright. And we're about to do the eggs. You ready, babe? Alright, so we got the eggs right here. And we're gonna put the eggs in this when we get done. It's a little egg holder. All right.
We're gonna put them in that?
Yeah.
I'm ruining it.
No, we're not gonna ruin it.
No, it'll
I can
ruin
wash
it.
I would want.
A dial stand, though, won't it?
Well, I mean, when have we ever used it? You know what I'm saying?
Sure. All right. All right. So, we got all the colors here. I'm gonna... All right, let's just jump right into it. Okay, so in front of us, we got all the colors.
Go first.
All right. Okay. Oh, I forgot to grab, like Sharpies or something. Something we can, like, actually decorate it with. Guys, I'm starting with green. And, it's looking pretty good. Huh?
You brought one spin.
All right, and we got these.
What are you doing?
All right, guys, so it looks like my egg is done. All right, so I'm gonna put it, it's all green, in the first thing. There it is. Now I just have to let it dry. What you think, babe? Is this fun?
It's pretty good.
Here, why don't you try out the green? Yeah.
You ever tried doing a race with a spin on? I mean, an egg on a spin?
Yes. I've actually won that multiple
times. Never done it. Is it hard?
Yeah. You gotta have really good balance, and I guess I do, apparently. Alright, guys. So he did his blue one. We're getting there. My purple one's turning out really good. I did good on this purple.
I'm gonna...
You know, I just mixed red
in there. Adjust myself and lay like... this, huh?
I did red and blue together.
Yeah, because that makes purple.
Yeah, look how pretty it makes the egg look. Really pretty.
Mm-hmm. I've seen trees of green, red roses too.
Guys, this purple's really turned out cool. This is fun, babe. Have fun. Put it in the red. You haven't done the red yet.
Climb the tree, climb the tree.
Our third one. Check it out.
Some green.
I got my purple.
Red roses too.
So that's what we got so far, guys.
I really see cute. Them town smiling at you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful squid. Boobie doobie doo.
Ooh, look at this yellow, babe. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna fucking put them all together. I'm gonna go like, I'm gonna do it. That's what I'm gonna do, babe. Let me check on my yellow one over here. Alright, guys, these are all the eggs right here. I just wanted to show you the finishing touch. We got a heart, we got grass, we got this one's my favorite, JNC. This one's also my favorite. How it's like different colors. This one looks like a sunset. Sunset color. So yeah, they're all really pretty. This one's a pretty blue. But yeah, that's the eggs. Alright, what's up, guys? The battery's about to die, but we're gonna go ahead and do the intro really quick. Babe, tell them what to do.
The intro or outro?
Outro.
Ah,
whoops. Alright.
Go ahead and leave a like. You can comment. You can even ring the bell.
Subscribe mostly though.
But you do not have to subscribe. I'm just kidding. Of course.
Yeah, subscribe. Subscribe. Alright, so we hope you guys had a great Easter, and we hope that you guys at least spent some time with family.
And staying safe from, of course, you know, the issue still at hand.
Yeah. Please stay safe. Wash your hands. Do all that stuff. And, yeah, we're doing good out here, though. Yep. Okay. That's it. We'll see you guys whenever we post another video, which hopefully will be soon. Oh, go follow all of our social medias right down here. All right. Peace out.